Thank you, Chris. And thank you too, Chris. Okay, so we're gonna dive in here with a Tom Petty song that I'm gonna dedicate to Alexa and Jim on in honor of their matching tattoos, and you'll know what I'm talking about, Alexa, right? Here we go. Flowers, you belong in the cold out of sea. Sail away, kill all the hours. You belong somewhere. Shaky, but we're going to get better from here, I promise. Okay, so this next one is a real old standby that was written by John Denver, and I think it's just one of everybody's favorites, and everybody could probably sing along with this one, so here we go.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is over there, older than the trees, younger than the mountain, growing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, minor lady, stranger to the water. Dark and dusty, faded on the sky, misty taste of moonshine. Mama, take me home. my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a little feeling that I should have been there yesterday. Country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Take me home, country roads, take me home, down country roads.
Okay, so this next one actually is another John Denver song, but it's been covered by a million people, Peter, Paul, and Mary, and Chantel Kreviazic. But the reason I do this song is because it reminds me of my husband, how I was actually surprised to find this on his playlist. So now as a result, every time I hear this song, I think of Jim. So here's one for Jim.
Bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morning. The taxi is waiting, blowing its horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could cry. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I'll tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll wear your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come to leave you. One more time, just let me kiss you. Close your eyes and I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come when I won't have to be alone. About the time I won't have to say. Oh, kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go.
Oh.
think?
So I belong to the Prairie Strummers Ukulele Club that was founded by Jerry Maximick, I think 3 or 4 years ago. Before COVID, we used to get together a couple of times a month to play ukuleles. And so now with COVID, we're really missing that. And so if you guys ever want to join, by the way, after this COVID ends, we're always welcoming new people. It doesn't matter what level you are or anything. But this is one that we cover in the Prairie Strummers Club, and it goes out to Jerry. So he's the man. So here we go. I met my love by the gasworks wall. Dreamed a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl. Saw a train set the night on fire. I smelled the spring from the smoky wind. Dirty old town, dirty old town. Actually, we cover in the Prairie Strummers group too. It's actually one of my favorites, and it sounds like an old Irish song, but it turns out that it was actually written fairly recently, 1957, and by Francis McPeak. And it's just a really beautiful song, and it's one of my favorites that we do. So here we go, Wild Mountain Time. Trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows round the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go, and we'll all go together to the wild mountain thyme all around the blue
you go, lassie, go. I will build my love tower by yon cooperative fountain, and on it I will pile all the wildflowers of the mountain. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? If my true love she were gone, I would surely find another where wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? Will you go, lassie, go?
So this next one, actually, we all grew up with this next song. I never thought much of it back in the day, but since I've got four grandsons, it has a whole new meaning to me now. It's something I can really relate to, and my oldest grandson, Harley, in particular, carries around two stuffies in the house. He's 9 years old, and I'm always wondering, someday he's going to put those stuffies away, and it's just has a whole new light on this song for me. And so here's a shout out to Harley and Julian and Zane and Adrian, my four grandsons. Here's a song for them. You might want to sing along with this one too. So.
Puff the magic dragon, live by the sea, and follow the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff, and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Together they would travel on a moon with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, here by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. A dragon lives forever but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant strings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jack and Paper came no more. And of that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, he slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the yawning mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu.
Connie is very jealous she didn't get a shout out.
I'm not done yet. Let's just say. Okay. So when I tuck my grandsons in on the grandson theme, there's a repertoire of songs that they ask for. And anybody that knows me knows I'm a huge Jimmy Buffett fan. But there's more to Jimmy Buffett than Margaritaville, and this song is one that my grandsons asked for, except for Zane. He's always saying, Bubs, don't sing, but he listens anyway. And so here's one that my grandsons request all the time. So it's called Jolly Man, and it's by Jimmy Buffett. Oops, I think I got a tune first, sorry. I hate when musicians do this. There is a tale that the island people tell. Don't know if it is true, but I love it so well. Jolly Man sings for a supper every night. People fed him well because he treated him so right. Whoa, 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 Jolly Man sings. Whoa, 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 make the island ring. He would always like to go to the islands near and far. He always found his way by Orion like a star. Tell them of their joys and they tell them of their woes. They'd love to see it come and they hate to see it go. Whoa, 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 Jolly Man sing. Whoa, 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 make the island ring. He was making his way home on a dark and stormy night. He heard a cry for help and he saw a flashing light. When he reached the other boat to offer them a hand, they said, give us all the cargo, and he took the pirate's hand. Whoa, 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 Jolly Man sing. Whoa, 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 give him everything. They said, Jolly Man, it's over, sing your last song very well. They tossed him in the ocean because their hearts were made in hell. He came upon a dolphin, he said, Jolly Man, the low. I've always loved his singing, climb aboard and don't let go. Whoa, 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 Jolly Man, sing. Whoa, 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 make the ocean. Well, the night was filled with magic, and they bid the sea goodbye. They swam into the heavens, and they stayed up in the sky. And all the island people, when they wish upon a star, see a dolphin and a jolly man and show them where they are. Whoa, 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 Jolly Man sing. Whoa, 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 make the jolly nice. Whoa, 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 make the music ring. Whoa, 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 jolly man sing.
There we go. So a few comments that are being said. Wow, I didn't know that Anita was that talented. Cool. Hey, good girl, when are you going to come and play at my church? I think that's probably.
Yeah, possibly.
Beautiful voice, Anita. I did not know you had awesome talents. Doing a great job, lady.
Thank you. Goodness. Well, she's got to just tune in and find out. Okay. So, now another shout out to my daughter Alexa. I got this ukulele for a gift a few Christmases back, and I didn't know anything about it or hadn't tried to play one. So I thought, well, let's go on YouTube. That's how you learn everything, right? And so this next song is the first song I learned on my ukulele, because it's just a happy little instrument and it's a happy little song. So here we go. Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, and when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. So this next one, I always like unexpected songs on the ukulele, and this is one of my favorites by Maroon 5. I always loved the song, and it was just too darn hard to learn on the guitar. So here I am playing it on the ukulele. Here's a Maroon 5 song.
Beauty queen of only 18, she had some trouble with herself. He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else. I drove for miles and miles and wound up at your door. I've had your soul many times, but somehow I want more. I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Look for the girl with a broken smile. Ask her if she wants to stay a while, and she will be loved. She will be loved. Tap on my window and knock on my door. I want to make you feel beautiful. I know I tend to get so insecure. Doesn't matter anymore. It's not always rainbows and butterflies, it's compromise and moving so long. My heart is full and my door's always open, you can come anytime you want. I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Oh, look for the girl with a broken smile. Ask her if she wants to stay a while, and she will be loved. She will be loved. She will be loved. She will be loved. I know where you hide alone in your car. Know all of the things that make you are. I know that goodbye means nothing at all. Comes back and makes me catch her every time she falls. Tap on my window and knock on my door. I want to make you feel beautiful. I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Oh, look for the girl with a broken smile. Ask her if she wants to stay a while, and she will be loved. She will be loved. She will be loved. She will be loved.
I just love that song so much. Okay, so this next one, my little Reader's Digest version is a few years ago. My kids gave me this ancestry.ca kit, and just to find my lineage, and lo and behold, I found my long lost father that I never knew I had. So we have a lot of things in common, and I know he's a bluegrass musician. And so this is my kick at the bluegrass world. So here we go. For Pops.
Some bright morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to that moment on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. Fly away, Lord. When I die and do you by and by, I'll fly seasons of this life have gone. Fly away like a bird from these prison walls.
Same vein, here's another song that we cover in Prairie Strummers group. It was back in the 80s, there was a popular band in Portage called the Double Eagle Band. And they,
and he happens to be on.
Is he? Hi. Charlie, is that you? actually, yeah, so it was written by their band member, Mike Kuzik, and it's always been just been a real favorite of our club. So we thank Charlie for giving us the okie dokie to use it. So here I am doing Glory Train for the Double Eagle Band back in the day.
Put me on that glory train. I've been washed in the fire and the rain. Bury my body in the stony ground. Cause the good Lord's punched my ticket and I'm heaven bound. Don't you worry about my body. Let it fade and let it go. Don't sit crying for more than an hour over that freshly covered hole. I'll be gone now before you know it. I'll take no money, I'll take no clothes, just a little praying and a goodbye crying for the man in the new pine box and his happy soul. Put me on that glory train. I've been washed in the fire and the rain. Bury my body in the stony ground. Cause the good Lord's punched my ticket and I'm heaven bound. I hope this train runs right on time, Lord. I can't be a minute late, cause I want to see Jesus' smiling face, waiting to meet my car at the pearly gates. You forget me by and by. Time will pass, and so will I. Then we'll meet in the shiny sky, and live together in heaven and never die. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Put me on that glory train. I've been washed in the fire and the rain. Bury my body in the stony ground. Good Lord's punched my ticket and I'm heaven bound. Cause the good Lord's punched my ticket and I'm heaven bound.
Let's give you lots of hugs and thank you very much for the song.
Aw, thank you too. Someday we'll do that in person. Okay, so I grew up with old-time country music, you know, Hank Williams and Johnny Cash, all those. So I love that stuff, and this is my tribute to old-time country music and my grandparents. This reminds me of them. And then part two of this song reminds me of my mom, because she's just all of that song and more. So here we go for my old-time roots section of the show. Goodbye, Joe, we gotta go, me oh my oh. We gotta go for the pier, oh, down the bayou. My Yvonne, sweetest one, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Cherokee, big guitar, blue jar, and a gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Bordeaux, fountain, oh, the place is buzzing. Kinfolk come to see Yvonne by the dozen. Dressed in style, go hog wild, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the wild. Jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my share of meal. Big guitar, fill the jar and a gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the wild. Settle down, far from town, get me Piro. And I'll catch all the fish in the bayou. Swap my bond, buy you bond, what you need, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my share of meal. Pick guitar, fill the jar and the gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. And a jambalaya and a crawfish pie
feeling gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my chamomile. The guitar filled the jar and the gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bike. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio.
Shouting out to you. This next one, she used to do in voice lessons, and anyway, she tells a story about how she was so prepared for this song, and it came back to bite her in the butt, like we do when we don't practice. Are you listening? Oh. Made famous by Kermit the Frog, and it's another little happy little ukulele song, so here we go. Think you'll recognize this.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing. So we've been told and some choose to believe it. I know the wrong way to see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers and me. You said that wishes would be heard and answered. Wished on the morning star. Somebody thought of that, someone believed it, and look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing, and what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers and me. All of us under its spell, you know it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep and have you heard voices? Well, I've heard them calling my name. Is that the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same.
same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da da dee da da da. Thank you. Tawny, you cursed me for that one, didn't you? So we're going to wrap it up here today with one song from one of my favorite movies, Sound of Music. And it was sung by Christopher Plummer while the Von Trapps were trying to hightail it out of the theater. So I always love this song. I particularly like Christopher Plummer. So here's a song from The Sound of Music. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, bless my heart.